Our renal rehab program started out as a research program to see how exercise is going to affect our kidney patients.
It's like the dialysis was like wiping everything out of me. I came here to try to regain some of my mobility. And everything's...
We have people who are just end-stage renal disease, as well as those who are on dialysis. So they're waiting for that kidney transplant. The benefit of exercise for a lot of these individuals, a lot of them are going to have very elevated blood pressure. And for those that have diabetes, they're also going to have elevated blood sugar. So the more that they come in and exercise with us, we're going to see short-term and long-term effects for both of those values.
My numbers are better. My kidney numbers, I had my blood work done just recently, and I'm very stable, they said. It's not going up, it's not going down, it's stabilized. So that's a good thing right there. I'm still on the list, but they told me right now only to take a perfect kidney if one comes along.
Another reason that they're coming in here and that we're referred them is the hospital wants to make sure that when they do get that transplant, they're strong enough to recover from it. So we have successfully had 5 people transplanted at this point.
You can ask them. I should be like, I love it now. When we closed up during COVID, I missed it so bad. I was like, I don't even believe this. I thought I hated it, and I couldn't wait to come back. It's been fantastic for me.
With some of the patients that are in there, they start to develop not only great relationships with me and our master's students that we have in there, but great relationships with all the rest of the patients that they're in there exercising with. So it becomes a very, very positive place for them to come in.
If I miss a day, it's like horrible. So I live alone. I don't socialize a lot anymore. So this is like my thing to like keep me going. To me, every day's a bonus. I woke up this morning, it's a great day. Some days are just a little harder than others. I have no complaints at all. None. I'm still here. And I got really close to that line. So I can't complain about a thing.